Hey there, Cheryl Fitzpatrick back again for another installment of the Prime Minister's Tunes. Today's tune is a tune composed by Graham Townsend, and it's called Sir Charles Tupper Waltz. And Sir Charles Tupper was the sixth Prime Minister of Canada. He was in office from May 1st, 1896 to July 8th, 1896. And he passed away on October 30th, 1915 at the age of 94. This is a really nice old-time waltz. I hope you enjoy. Go. See you tomorrow.